Coach Thad coming to you guys with our workout for today. It's gonna be a good one. We got a great little strength and power piece and then a fun little conditioning one that's kind of a repeat from one we did a while ago during quarantine. So I thought we'd bring it back, have some fun with it. As always though, let's pause right now. Let's go ahead and make sure we do the general warm-up and the floor routine. All right, so just click on that, get it done. All right, so strength and power today. We've got four sets. We're gonna start with kind of a new one for us, all right? It's gonna be 10 deficit lunges each side, okay? So I guess 20 total steps, if you wanna think of it like that. With your weight, you guys can kind of hold it however you want to. I'd recommend like a goblet style for this one, okay? Especially if you just have the one weight. What you'll do is you'll have some sort of riser out in front of you that's about, you know, 4 or 5 inches off the ground, so it could be, you know, some planks on the floor. It could be even if you need to go over to like a step, you could do that on your stairs, but just something to get your front foot elevated. So you guys will step and then lunge. And because of that elevation in the front, we're now gonna get lower than we normally do. And then again, we'll alternate every single time. Okay, so 10 on each side or 20 total steps, however you wanna look at it. Then we'll rest for 30 seconds. And then we're gonna go do a 5 single leg long jumps each side. And remember on these, we load it up on one leg. When we jump and land, we gotta land on both legs just to stay nice and safe. So 5 on one side, 5 on the other, and then we'll rest a full minute before we start over. And again, we got 4 sets of that. All right, then the workout for today, like I promised, it's a repeat from one of our quarantine workouts. All right, it is 10 rounds for time of 10 alternating dumbbell snatches. So with our weight, snatching it up, switching arms every single time. So 10 of those, then we'll set the dumbbell down and we're gonna do our burpees where we have to forward hop over them. So not laterally, these are a little bit harder. So we do our burpee and then jump over that weight and you guys can turn in the air, you can land and turn, but it's gonna be 10 of those and it's 10 rounds as quickly as you can. We had some people last time that set some world records on these workouts, so I wanna see it again. Let's have some fun with it. You guys go out there and crush it, all right?